حضرت أبو بكر رضي الله تعالى عنه، الله سبحانه وتعالى من peace with him. He became very ill. He became very sick. And it was said that he was poisoned. So Al-Hakim in his Mustadrak, he narrated a narration from Ash-Sha'bi. Ash-Sha'bi said that ajib, surprising or amazing or strange is the word. Strange is the word that indeed the people have poisoned the Messenger of Allah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. I have poisoned Hazrat Abu Bakr radiallahu ta'ala. So what can we want from this world? When they have poisoned Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, poisoned Hazrat Abu Bakr. What can we want from this world? And they have recited the verse of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in Surah Al-Zumar. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, سَيَعْلَمُونَ الظَّالِمُونَ. Soon the oppressors of the wrongdoers, مَنْ قَلِبُونَ يَنْ قَلِبُونَ, will know the transfer, where they will be transferred to. Soon they will know the transformation, where they will be transferred to the wrongdoers for their wrong actions. The time will come when they will know. Most revered gathering, Jamaatul Muslimin, gathering of Muslims. Take heed, behold, understand, comprehend that these person and personalities that you follow today in today's time, they are not compared to the person and personalities of those whom Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala wa sallam have mentioned that Jannah has been granted to them, whom Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has mentioned the favors in the Holy Quran, has mentioned the statuses in the Holy Quran. They cannot compare. They are not even close. There are many traits and characteristics and understanding which we can learn from Hazrat Abu Bakr radiallahu ta'ala, which is his magnificence, his generosity, his love that he had for Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, his work that he had done for the sake of Islam, his spending that he had done for the sake of Islam, the freeing of slaves that he had done for the sake of Islam, the kindness that you have shown people for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It cannot compare. No one can compare to the best to these person and personalities. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala enable us to acknowledge these person and personalities. And alhamdulillah, now we're in the month of Rajab. And the month of Rajab is also the month of Awliya Allah, friends of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which is not other than Khatamuni Ajisti Ajmani Rahmatullah alayhi. And if it was not for Khatamuni Ajisti Ajmani Rahmatullah alayhi, my dear respected brothers and sisters in Islam, all those who are from the South Asian continent, the East Indians, we should say, or the Indians, if it was not for him, we would have become ourselves Muslims today. We would have still been Hindus or Buddhists if it was not for Shaykh Khwaja Muhyiddin Chisti Ajmani. And his demise is in this month of Rajab as well. And it is about time we start to stand up and acknowledge these person and personalities. We should not be waiting at the end of the month to deliver a lecture on these person and personalities. At that same time when the demise is there on that day or that month, we should speak about it. We should inform each other about it. Even some of our local personalities, such as Hadi Shafiq Rahman, Ajul Rukunini, all of these person and personalities whom our youth don't even know today, and even some of our elders, we are lacking so much in our communities today as Muslims. And it is about time we stand up. It's about time we wake up. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala blesses Jamal. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless the Imam and the President and all of those who have congregated here tonight in this auspicious and sacred month of Rajab. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bestow His love and His mercies upon each and every single one of you.